Why do soldiers wear two dog tags? For traditional military purposes, two dog tags are issued to each soldier. In the unfortunate case that he is killed in combat, one tag would stay with the body, sometimes attached to the toe, using the short chain, and the other tag would go with a scout, and eventually to the next of kin.